The denial of those rights reflects a societal decision that whoever is being denied those rights are not fully, quote, citizens.
It may be called something else, but it is not marriage.
You will allow fundamental rights to be determined by the whim of a political party. So if we do not step forward, then we will step back together as Canadians. Let us step forward. All those in favor of the motion, please rise.